My name is Amanda LeCount, and I am a 19-year-old professional hip-hop dancer in Los Angeles. I love performing and making people happy, and I just love being on the stage. Unfortunately, it hasn't always been an easy journey for me. One experience that I had that honestly, I think really changed my whole perspective on not only my dance journey, but on my life and my life as a plus-size person, was when a studio director I was with, I was 11 years old, he kicked me out of his studio after a year because my body type didn't fit his vision. At that time, I was more shocked than anything. I couldn't understand why he was saying this when I had worked so hard that year, and he actually asked me to come to his studio. So it just didn't make sense to me. And even though that was a very, very difficult time, being the fact that I was only 11 years old, I am very grateful that that happened to me at that young of an age, because it really got me ready for, unfortunately, the reality of the world and the reality of being a plus size person in the world. Something that I struggled with a lot, and honestly, I'm probably still struggling with today, is comparing myself to people that I'm inspired by. Now, you can be inspired by your role models and look up to them, but it's very important for your mental health that you don't compare yourself to them, because everyone is on their own journey, and I've just learned that there's only one me, and that's beautiful, and that's amazing, and I owe it to myself to appreciate who I am and to love myself. We only have this one life, and if you spend this life trying to be something you're not, you're gonna regret it later down the line. And I always say that I'd rather be hated for the person I am than loved for someone I'm not. That just is always something I've tried to live by, and I've tried to show other people as a role model and lead as an example for people. But I actually started my own movement when I was 16 years old, which is crazy to say because I'm almost 20 now. But it's called hashtag breaking the stereotype. I was really sick of always seeing the same body types being shown, whether it was in artist music videos or on tour or at award shows. They all looked the same to me, or at least their body type was most of the time very similar. And I never had someone that I could look up to or that I could relate to. Pretty much, I wanted to be the person that I didn't have growing up for the younger generation and for the older generations. I didn't have someone that looked like me that I could look up to and say, oh, I want to be like her someday. There was no one out there for me to look up to that looked like me. And so I want to be that person for other people. And breaking the stereotype is all about taking those stereotypes that society forces us to fit into or pressures us to fit into and say, no, F that. I'm gonna be who I wanna be, and who I am is enough. And I'm beautiful just the way I am, whether you see it or not. And it's also about making change, specifically in the entertainment industry, and even more specifically for me, the dance industry. I've been very lucky, or not lucky, because I've worked very hard, but I have been fortunate enough to work with some amazing artists such as Rihanna and Lizzo, Katy Perry, and I really hope that inspires people to do what they want no matter what people have to say about it. And that's what breaking the stereotype is truly all about.